Now officials are calling for a crackdown on the latest synthetic drugs. But many people, including those underage, ingest them, smoke them, and add them to energy drinks to get high. Combinations of chemicals are mostly unregulated for human consumption and can produce disturbing and dangerous reactions.